We're gonna get a push kill. Oh no, let's go on the bike. Oh, we forgot a prestige. No. Alright, what's our prestige? Silent assassin, no firearms. We fail it every time.
I'll be in touch when you reach your destination.
So our targets are hard though. Ooh, pardon me.
Welcome to Sapienza. We have intel that the Syndicate is active in the area. But watch your step. They're on high alert. It's not going to be easy.
Okay.
Godspeed, 47.
Am I? Trespassing? Okay. Okay, let him come in a bit. No, we want the guard. Is he coming? Oh, they don't care because we're... Trip on the banana peel? I guess he did. Oh, he didn't hear it. No way he didn't hear it.
Piece of junk.
He was like right next to it. Okay, we gotta find something else to throw. Coin? No, come back. See if there's anything to throw over here while we wait.
You didn't tell me your cousin was back in town.
Ah, do I detect a certain attraction to the dash?
Sorry.
Do we have a problem?
No, no problem. Alright, well this guard is back.
Huh.
Where is he gonna come in? Hey, there we go. Now there's four people to kill.
Do I detect a certain attraction to the dashing pri-
Get out of my face, fool!
Yeah, this guy comes this way. Should I? Oh, that's a gun! Did we miss? Oh, that lady's gonna see us. No, we lost Silent Assassin. I didn't know that was a gun. I just need this lady to go away. Eat your ice cream somewhere else. Thank you. Some other lady having a smoke. Hello, Nuggets. I think we just wait for him to cross again and then we just throw knives at him. Not this other guy. Let's go check out the other guy where we wait. Back somewhere?
Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned.
No, I'm trespassing. I don't have a crowbar. Is this back outside?
Oh, gotta remember to buy a gift for my wife after the transaction.
I have to wait. Oh wait, you see the one going up the...
Freaking me out. Stop that.
Come on, come back over here. Lady is there.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the syndicate.
Heads up, coming through. My mom was just murdered with a pair of scissors. Alright, what are you gonna do about this guy? So you're gonna walk out here? He goes to church. Okay, let's follow this guy.
Hey, I need some help here.
This only leaves two. Done. Okay, we hope we get a push kill with one of the other two.
You look dedicated, man. Good job.
Are they still looking out for the... Let's just walk this way.
Whoa, bodyguard.
Yeah, I'm a bodyguard. What about it? I'm protecting people, I'm doing my job. Gone in there. Curious if the scissors are still down here. Don't mind if I do. So we gotta push a target. Oh, we got a gun vendor over there, but we don't have a lot of money. Oh gosh, this one's super out in public. Got him. Alright. Where's he going? He's gonna stand there. Okay, when he comes back, we can try and lure him in. We have to throw, though. I suppose we've got coins. Okay, we can get him there. Where else does he go? The target's over there. Oh, we might even be able to push them. Oh, it looks like we can push them. They're like hanging out on a ledge. It's perfect. How do we get up there? We do not have a crowbar.
Hi! Hey, come in! Let me know when you're ready to order.
Okay, this is not trespassing, apparently. Alright, that's down. We want to go up. Target's still up, okay. Not that high. This guy from last time. This is where all the cameras are at. Oh, and we got a crowbar now. Nice. So where are they? They're up one level. How do we get to them, though? This guy, he's on the roof. He's got to be on the roof. No, is he not on the roof? Where's, can I, alright, he's directly over there. How do we get over there, though? Let me vault. Oh. Okay, so he's apparently not in this building. We are trespassing. Not here though. Is this still the same building? Guys, the worst. So wait, where is he? He's on top of this one. We go the wrong way again? How the fudge do you get to this guy? Oh, here we go. No, we scaled the wrong thing. Okay, this sucks. I get how this dude's in a floor we can't get to. What? Can we scale this thing? Get it. How do we get to him?
You are in trouble, young man. All sorts of trouble.
Now we're being hunted for this. Oh, God, stupid guy. It's so dumb. Oh, and we lost our no witnesses.
Now, got it.
We
got nothing on the stairs.
Okay. Her and him. There's a witness. Let's get away. No witnesses.
Mr. Bodyguard.
This one dude so annoying.
Would you throw yourself on a grenade to save me?
No, I would not. Well, if we lure him in here. Where is he gonna come in?
Come on.
Funny. I'm not sure I know who you are.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done. Okay.
All right. We get in here.
Sorry, buddy. Security was just notched up. You know how it is.
Oh. That's where our safe is, though, isn't it? No, that's where the courier is. I don't get how you get up to this ice cream dude. This ice cream guy is so confusing.
This is gonna be another one of your stories, isn't it?
Yeah, no, just
lucky enough from over here, maybe. Alright, we're trying this way. Oh no, let's back up over here. Bro, it's literally impossible to get to this dude. There's not stairs to go up, is there? No. Oh my god, I'm losing my mind. There's literally a dude we can't fucking get to. Okay, that's the toilet. Please tell me we can go up. Nope, that's the way we came in before. I'm actually gonna have to like Google this or something. Yeah, this is a balcony. Is there? Oh my god, it's here. Okay, I'm guessing he goes out there to smoke. So we just wait. I wonder if we shoot that dude from all the way up here. Try and throw a knife at him. I don't think it works like that. Damn. Oh shit, he's already having smoke. He put it out? Man. This guy. No, okay, we're gonna wait for an announcement again. Come on, man, hit your bong. I like his door. Psychedelic shrooms. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, look at us waiting for our $1,000. Dancing to the music. Yeah, there you go. You meditated, you played your little instrument. Yeah, push kill.
This will surely be a blow to the syndicate. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
All right. Now we just got to get to the safe. Oh, so much running down. Boop, 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 boop. Okay, so that's, we don't really care about him too much. Supplier and safe are both in the mansion. So we gotta find a way to get in. Unlock missing key code. Might be stairs over here somewhere. Wait, did that guy just get in? Where did he come from? Okay, they're gonna frisk us if we're... Where is this? So this is like a little... Is that on the inside? We actually have no way to get in. Okay, what do we got that's illegal? Okay, we got a little flashy. Yeah. Pick it up. Like how he flashbanged him to get in. Okay, nice. We got a little wriggle room in here. Drag the body. Plunk him in here. Okay, so what do we got? We got the vendor over here, which we have no money for.
You got cash? I might have something to sell.
I am.
Okay. Conceal baton. Oh, the shotgun again. I can't afford it.
You know where I am.
Okay, the safe is up. Way up. Let's stop kerfuffing around here then. Just try and head in and up. Right here. Go up more. Where is up? There's a thing just here.
I found an old box of VHS tapes in the observatory. I didn't know Caruso was so old school.
Oh, those. They're all old family clips from his childhood.
Oh.
You know, camcorder stuff. I used to watch them all the time. Like, okay.
All's clear on our end.
Sweet. Okay. This is safe, like in here.
Well, they have assembly instructions. I put together rules.
I need to get in the safe. That's why I'm doing this. Okay, you have a nice little sleep in there. A laptop. Bus stop, just in case. Wait, it's not in here? What? Trespassing. Hey, where's the last thing for the safe? About here? Get it, where's the last thing for the safe?
Hell yeah.
Is that it like here? this guy going? Okay, yeah, let's go out here. Thank you, buddy. And then we just wait for them to leave. Just for the lols. Why not? Oh, come on, we're so close. I just want this safe. Get out of there already, damn it.
Nothing here. Nothing conclusive anyway.
Okay, we got the money. Let's get out. There's an exit just down there, it says. Where's the exit? Oh, we just need to get down one level. Okay, that one's kind of far away, actually. Where do we get down from here? And this isn't helping. There we go, just stairs down. Wait, we can't even exit here? Bruh, let me out. Finally. We'll just run back this way. Okay, we did push kill, poison target, and the no witnesses. We just didn't do silent assassin. We did the mission though. Yeah, we're done. That was a long one. Trying to find that dude in the ice cream shop took way too long. We did push him though. Nice push kill. Almost a level. Almost.
Impressive work, 47. Let me know when you're ready for your next assignment.
Was that the two hard modes? Oh. We're getting close. Okay, what did they give us? Let's take an antique lethal syringe, though. Okay, We've got Bangkok and New York, USA. New York is the bank, right? Bangkok doesn't sound fun either. I'm pretty sure this is the poison guard with a dark gun, no witness, silent assassin. Is this counted as a dark gun? Yes.